also working breaking news just into the Eyewitness Newsroom. President Barack Obama is expected to announce in about an hour or so from now that he's named a new national security advisor. And we've learned it's Providence native Thomas Donilon. The current national security advisor, James Jones, is stepping down. Donilon will take over in just 2 weeks. He served as Assistant Secretary of State for Public Affairs and Chief of Staff at the U.S. State Department during the Clinton administration. And we'll have much more on this breaking news tonight, beginning live at 5.